The video shows the upsetting operation taking place using hydraulic press. The initial billet of aluminium having L by D ratio is equal to 1 is taken hot. Zero friction for billet and dies is shown on the top end in the video. The upper die presses with the velocity of 10 mm per sec with lower die stationary. On the right hand side, one could see the graph of forging force on upper die versus pilot height, showing the forging force evolution during upsetting process of 50% deformation. Die scale on left hand side describes the equivalent strain in billet changing during the process.